피아노. I've had the great pleasure and great honor performing with Helena and recording several songs with her. And I just love her so much as an artist and as a human being. It's just been such a pleasure. And this is the last stop on this tour anyway, where we're performing together, some things together. So it's very special. It's been really very, very special for me. Just something I have to express. It is a very, very big experience when an artist comes along and inspires you as an artist. And that's what Helena does. She inspires me. And it's also... And sometimes you meet people, you like their work, and then when you meet them, you're not so crazy about them. With her, it's very different. She's just an amazing human being, as well as an amazing artist. So that's all I have to say for now. It's always the flowers. So we're going to do a couple more things that we recorded together. And this is a song that Bob Dylan wrote that you've probably heard quite a bit around the world. And it's called To Make You Feel My Love.
To make you feel